streets alone. And before a lot of people think the streets are home, then the streets will always be there, nigga, you will be gone. The streets are always teaching lessons if you're thinking you're grown. Check out Monica with the thick ass, always got a scheme to get rich fast. Starting tricking niggas for the kid dash. Now I got STDs with the rip dash. I got a partner days, always sipping lean. All that nigga talk about is codeine. He only started cause he heard it was a thing. Now kidney failure at the age of 18. Little nigga talking big, only 5'2". Always pack the burner with the live crew. Then caught a body with the rifle. Now he's doing life with the rifle. This shit happens every day in our community. The hood has limited space and opportunity. Too busy at each other's throats instead of unity. I'm just pointing out the shit affecting you and me. All this drama started right there on the avenue. I think the Lakers got him right there on the avenue. Them boys in blue shot him right there on the avenue. Cause everything happens right there on the avenue. All this drama started right there on the avenue. I think the Lakers got him right there on the avenue. The boys in blue shot him right there on the avenue. Cause everything happens right there on the avenue. We call this shit the trap cause we stuck here. Sometimes I feel like no one gives a fuck here. We do grimy shit just to make a buck here. Even the innocent can catch a couple bucks here. Rule number one, survival of the fittest. Rule number two, stay out somebody's business. Rule number three, snitches get stitches. Rule number four, my niggas over bitches. Either you a leader or a follower. Either you a spitter or a swallower. I exercise the bitch nigga out of ya. I got the right formula like algebra. I just wanna blow up the spot. I'm just trying to thicken the plot. Maybe a lot of things but phony I'm not. Better check me cause my temperature's hot. All this drama started right there on the avenue. I think them niggas got him right there on the avenue. Them boys in blue shot him right there on the avenue. Cause everything happens right there on the avenue.